Montel Williams tweets horrible racist attack on Trump and white people. On Friday, former talk show host Montel Williams unleashed a horrible attack on Donald Trump and his family. Fuck Trump. Fuck that ignorant cracker to death with Steve Bannon's big toe, Williams said in a tweet. Fuck him so hard that Barron's grandchildren feel it. Wow. That was one of the most racist things that has been said by anyone in recent history. Cracker, of course, is a pejorative for Caucasians that blacks often employ that is every bit as bad as the N-word. And why bring Steve Bannon into this? The absolute lowest part of the washed-up talk show host's ravings was the attack on Barron, spelled wrong. How sick do you have to say or type those words? The tweet was deleted within minutes, but had been retweeted more than 250 times before he took it down. Montel Williams claims to be a Christian, but constantly attacks our president and his family. That might work in the Muslim Bible, Quran, but it doesn't fly in America. Liberals love to preach tolerance, but people like Montel Williams show that they're the true racists.
Thanks for watching. Please subscribe my STC News channel. Goodbye and see you again.